Upon arriving in Busoga, the Archbishop of Uganda, Stephen Kazimba Mugalu, first made a stopover at the home of Bishop Patrick Wakula at CMS Village. While on his way there, Kazimba was led by brass band and a group of boda-boda riders. Bishop Wakula welcomed Kazimba to the Central Busoga Diocese.
Kubanga bobo tuse mubula bizibo kitegeza tukwaniriza tuzirayino bigambo bya mazirayino nandulu ayinga tusanoike.
From there, Kazimba went to Nakalama Village to commission the woman maize milling machine of Kwagalana Group. The chairperson of Kwagalana Group, Annette Isoko, explained that the machine will help improve their livelihoods.
We started this project in order to develop ourselves, to sensitize the community that even women can come on board and do business in a bigger way.
In his speech, Kazimba condemned the actions of vandalism by the locals in the community. He further asked husbands to refrain from beating their wives and to also avoid marrying more than one wife. The Chigulu South MP, Milton Muuma, applauded Kazimba for spearheading the move for the government takeover of Busoga University.
His Grace, Lord Bishop of Busoga, Central Busoga, Public University of Malokwati,
later, Kazimba and the group cut the cake and planted a tree at the premises. Reports compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news.